I will write to the president of the Labour Party so that the process for a new leader is set for the 12th of January 2020. On that day, I will resign as leader of the Labour Party. In the following days, I will resign as Prime Minister. Our country thus will start a short process of approximately a month for the Labour Party to choose a new leader and a new Prime Minister.